actually hate it.
Artwork fly.
Okay, so just a little bit of update on the journal. It's not going to be a long video today. I wanted to show my face, but my hair is not done. So tomorrow I'm planning to change this hair, and today I am going to look for a different word to change this hair. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it as yet, but I am starting to. I love my journal on the cover, but on the inside I actually hate it. Here's the reason why I hate it. Okay, so here is the journal right inside, and I put my folder leaves inside. My problem is that this section here, this is not making the journal go flat. It doesn't close. Like, you have this bend right here underneath the butterfly. That bend, it causes the folder not to close properly. So it's like this. I actually hate the inside of my journal, and I'm not sure how I'm going to change it, but I really do want to change it, because I do not want to have any problem when I am skipping pages. I have to be worried about it's going to be crushed or whatever. So I will actually change this part. Hopefully it goes well, fingers crossed. So we'll see how that goes. Apart from that, I love everything about the journal. I did not know this would actually happen. The folder would not be able to close properly if it has too much pages inside. Let's see if it still works if it just have a few folder leaves inside. So if I open it up and take out, even it is even a problem to take out the folder leaves itself if it's a lot. It works well with just a few papers, but I'm not planning to have just a few papers in my folder. I'm planning to do a lot with this folder here, so I would have to definitely change this part, and hopefully it works properly. So another update, these are some of the construction papers that I'm going to put inside. I really can't wait to get this journal ready to go and transferring my notes and so on in it, and start even painting here. And also I bought this pencil case here. It's the only one they had, but what I'm going to do, I'm going to paint here, or I will probably remove it and put a different cloth there. I'm not sure, but tomorrow I will go out and see what I can find to cover this. Or I can also use the scraps that I had from the first, from here, the scraps that I have from here, and cover it up. Line it with the same gold trim here. I'm not sure. Yes, and the reason why I bought this specific one is because it has these three holes here where I can just open it up like this and put it inside and close it. Now this pencil case here, in here I'm going to have like my colored pen, my pencils, and my washable paints and paintbrush in here that I'm going to use only for my journal binder, scraps of information that I'm going to put in on a later date and so on in this folder here. So that is a good idea for your journal binder also, to get like a folder like this inside and keep your notepads, not your notepads, but your sticky notes. Yeah, so you can keep like your sticky notes inside for when you're ready to use it. It's on the go, something like that. So that is one idea, that when you want to write on the flat, on a flat surface, all you have to do is to take it out and you write. What I'm going to also do is to put a sugar board or a thick board in it, prayer, so three O's inside, and put it there so that I can write comfortably on this section here. So this would be ticking off for me to write properly if I need to write on this side of my folder like this. So this is going to be at the front and at the back. Not this exactly, but a thicker version of this. And as I said before, I do not want to rush the journal because I want it to be perfect in my eyes at least. So that is the update for today. When I'm finished with decorating this and getting the items for it, and also putting in my construction paper and my sugar board, then I will give you guys updates on that until I've finally gotten everything together for my journal. So once again, thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. Like, share, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you can always know when I upload. See you guys soon. Arthur Fly.